Your people, so me mechanic up back here now. Fit up back everything. Man, so put on back the chuckle body, you know. This thing is a bit challenging to put on, you know. A bit challenging to take off. That was hard. Woo! Alright, so two hose put on. I'm gonna put on the last hose. Tighten up, draw attention when I was I'm gonna have to repair this hose. Yeah. Should buy the next one. Yeah, man. The ear hose normally, what? The ear hose are normally push it, just push on the hose there, you know. Yeah, normally I just push on the hose. There, you know, you know, use clamp on that one, just push on, and it good. Almost finish. Holy snuddle. Must have bolt job. Not job. Alright. Okay. So I'm gonna start it without connect up everything. Let's see what is the what it's gonna be like, you know. Yeah man, where it's gonna be when we set up it. See how it reacts. Alright.
I'll start the engine. So what I'm going for.
I need somebody to hear, somebody to know.
I said this.
And when the day lives, and the night falls, when you're not here to get through it all, I'll let my guard down. Let me see if we go start, so. Alright, I'm gonna put on the ear bit, so like with the chuckle high. So I'm gonna put on this, so. Let me see what's popping. Alright, everything plug on now. This is what I'm going for. It. Yes! Voila, people! I'll solve the problem. Yeah, man. Final! I got it right where I want it. Yeah, people, so job has done. Completed. Because I did a wait for the mechanic a good little while. The car was chuckling on high speed, but now, yeah man, I solved it. It was chuckling on high RPM. Yeah man, so now I've got it done. I won't have to worry about that. So now I'm just gonna get everything running. Let me see what mechanic back this horse. Okay, so there's a leakage of ear down there. Yeah man, right down there. Down behind the spot. Man, there's a leakage down here. This ear hose. So the ear hose make it a chuckle high, you know, so me have to reach that hose. I'm gonna go reach that hose. This one. This hose.
I'm gonna have to reach it down the bottom. Yeah, man. Then it will get back normal. And then I'll give this a little tweak. This is a step-up valve. Yeah, man. Just put it on, what do you? Just put it on in last year. I think it's December. Yeah, man. So getting things done, you know. Yeah, man. Working on things, people. Yeah, man. So
let's see what I can do.
And I'm gonna shut off the engine and try to get things sorted out. So your people may just cut piece of hose.
Yeah, man, so I'll try to push on back this. This thing. Right here. Make a miracle work. Alex! Alex!
Yeah.
You know, I'm gonna just do this then. Yeah, I'll tell you if you carry one flat point comb.
4 pint.
Flat point screwdriver. My hose are get short. My hose are short and it'll burst, so you know what, I'm gonna get one later on to come for him. Let's see if this here, this is the same. The same as that. Give me some WD-40.
It's fine like that.
Let me get a little oil on the tip on. You know what, Alex, go feed WD-40 right there. Yeah.
You're right, my door side, door corner jam.
Put some WD-40 on. This thing go on now. I have a passenger to pick up light right now. Boy, that was a lot of no use. You know. I put on back the other one. It's the one I never use. Alright. Try this one. Try about this. See, I'm going to take off first. Oh man, I'm going to have to get a bunch of hose because these hose are dry rotten. Damn it. Bus here, so again, so I'm gonna have to get some fresh clothes. Hello, hello, hello. Look, come on, look, come on. go off to buy some hose. Go buy some hose and clamp them.
Hurry in.
Yeah. You know me, I have to come back.
Pick up that passenger and come back.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
Oh, God. Don't finish, but be right back.